Hi guys, welcome to Cheryl's Home Cooking.
And today what I'm going to show you is how I make my Hershey's sweet chocolate pie. So let's get started. Today I'm going to show you a quick and easy way to make a pie in a hurry. So I have three ingredients. I have one Cool Whip, which is 16 ounces, 1 pound, and it's a giant Hershey bar. It's 7.56 ounces, and one ready-made graham cracker crust. What I'm going to do is take this Hershey bar and melt it in my microwave. Once it's all melted, then I'll blend it in with the Cool Whip, add it into my crust, place it in my fridge, and the pie is done. And this is what I call my Hershey sweet pie. So now I'll break this bar into pieces, place it in my bowl, put it in my microwave. So this pie is really simple and easy and only three ingredients. So into the microwave it goes. Now I'll place my Cool Whip in my bowl. So that whole container Cool Whip is in my bowl. Now I'll check on the chocolate in the microwave. I'll stir it around. Put it back in the microwave to continue melting. Mix it around. Now I'll place this chocolate into my Cool Whip, stir it, and then place it in my pie plate. Now I have the chocolate in with the Cool Whip. I'll stir it around with my mixer. Mix it until it's well combined. So now that it's all well combined, I'll place this in my pie shell. And this is a 9 ounce ready-made graham cracker crust. Kind of smooth it around. I'll place it in my fridge for a couple hours till it firms up. Before I place this in my refrigerator, what I'm going to do is shave one Hershey chocolate bar. And it's a 1.55 ounce, and I'll place that on top and then place this in my fridge for a couple hours till it's nice and firm. And this is what it looks like. So now I'll place this in my fridge for a couple hours till it's nice and firm, slice into it, and this pie is really good. And all you needed was basically three ingredients because you don't have to put the chocolate on top. I just figured I would add it. So it's one container Cool Whip, which is 16 ounces, one giant Hershey dark chocolate, 7.56 ounces, and one 9 ounce ready-made graham cracker crust. It's a 10 inch. So now into the fridge it goes. I took the pie out of the fridge. I cut a slice. And this is what it looks like. Doesn't that look good? And the Hershey candy bar on top is optional. Well, thanks so much for tuning in to another episode of Cheryl's Home Cooking. I'll see you guys next video. Bye-bye. Doesn't that look good?